The mother of Elijah McClain says her son was, quote, erased from existence. She sat down with John Dickerson on 60 Minutes, and this was part of a CBS investigation into a life-threatening syndrome called excited delirium. Victims are said to exhibit wild behavior and extreme strength, and it is widely used by police and paramedics to justify injecting someone with ketamine. That includes Elijah McClain.
So sorry.
You're done, dude.
I have no gun.
McClain's death sparked 5 federal, state, and city investigations. The police stop was caught on camera. Video shows him pleading for air. His mother says officers could have handled it differently.
They could have asked questions before they hopped out the car. They could have treated him like a person instead of an animal.
Hard to see, but you can watch the full report on CBSNews.com.